like I've been lost and let's remember. You think I'm feeling older and missing my younger days? Oh, then you should have known me much better. Cause my past is something that never got in my way. Oh, no.
Hi, my name's Jack Katz, and I've decided to talk about religion in my digital story and how it can make a person see the world. I'm a Roman Catholic. I'm the cute one on the right there. That was from when I served my first Mass in fourth grade. Wait. That photo was taken 9 years ago? Wow. Suddenly, I feel old. Anyway, I've always gone to Catholic schools, where khaki pants and a navy vest were the uniform of the day. Every friggin' day. My school taught me to think along the lines of my religion, what is acceptable and what is not. That being said, I am open to other ideas and points of view about the concepts of faith and morality, but it's more difficult to accept some of them than others. Certain issues, like abortion for example, are hot-button topics for us Catholics. I'm not okay with it. And that doesn't make me anti-feminist or a Neanderthal or some judgmental bigot. It makes me Catholic. So here at Mason, for the first time ever, I get to wear what I want every day of the week and really open up my mind to different possibilities and concepts about faith and morality. Before I even got here, I signed up to join the Catholic campus group. It's familiar. It's new people from a similar background. And it's my roots to branch out into life.
I'm keeping the faith. Yeah, 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 keeping the faith. I'm keeping the faith. Yes, I. You know I'm keeping the faith. Oh, yes, I. You know I'm keeping the faith.